Good morning, students. This is your workbook of your literature book. You have to work it out according to given questions. Now, the first chapter is your selfish giant. The first question is unscramble these letters to find the names of animals and birds. Okay, so you need to unscramble jumble word hai. Usko unscramble karo aur usse ek animal ya fir bird ka naam do. The first question is very easy. I guess you can do it. You need to just unscramble these and I guess you know what it comes. It will come crocodile because there is crocodile, crocodile. The second is surely chimpanzee because there is chi, chimpanzee. You can figure it out. Elephant, python is a snake. Python is a very big snake, large snake. And this is, I guess, panther. Number 5 is panther, as you can see, panther. And number 6 is crane is a bird and it has a long beak from which it catches fish. It stays in water. So all I have done for you. The next is complete the sentences using the phrase from the box. Some words are given for you to complete these sentences. The deer dash when it saw the hunter. The deer, ab khada to rahega nahi, hunter aayega usko marega. The deer took off, matlab bhag gaya, took off when it saw the hunter. Do not pull too hard, the handle might nikal aayega. To nikal aayega kya bolenge? Come off. Handle might come off. Grandfather dash while listening to the hymns. So grandfather so gaye while listening to the hymns. So gaye matlab dozed off. Okay, dose milta hai. Kuch bhi, koi bhi dawai ka dose lete hain, to kya hota hai? Ekdam you just faint down. So that is what happened to grandfather. He dozed off while listening to the hymns. Leela's name was dashed the list by the coach. It was struck off. Struck off matlab cut gaya. Leela ka naam coach ne cut diya list se. The flight sped off after delay of 2 hours. We sold off the old furniture when we shifted to the new house. Okay, the deer sped off when it saw the hunter and the flight took off after a delay. The flight took off and the deer sped off. Bhag gaya. And the flight took off. Okay? The next page is, you need to match the adjectives. Dark, kya dark ho sakta hai? So, in option mein dekha jaye, A, B, C, D, E mein, to dark kya hota hai? Shadow hota hai. Shadow dark hota hai. Hamari parchhai dark hoti hai. To match ho gaya, you need to write there. Little क्या होता है छोटा सा little क्या होता है little children हो सकते हैं right so little children क्योंकि बच्चे छोटे ही होते हैं bright morning होती है क्योंकि सुबह सुबह बहुत ही light एकदम बहुत ही सुंदर morning होती है तो bright morning funny stories funny हो सकती हैं horrific हो सकती हैं thrilled हो सकती हैं तो funny story and glistening dew is thoda chamakta hai so dew is colorless so glistening dew. I have matched the adjectives here. In the next thing you have to form adjective. So I have taught you positive, superlative, comparative form of adjective, right? So jahan than hota hai wahan pe you write er and jahan pe than nahi hota you write EST. So according to it, a hippopotamus is dash than a deer. Than hai to kya hoga? Aapko pata hona chahiye. The cheetah is the dash of all animals. Than nahi hai to kya hoga? Pata hona chahiye. The lion is called the dash among all the animals in a forest. Than nahi hai. Pata hona chahiye. Shimla is dash than Delhi in winter. Than hai. The fox is called the dash of all the animals. ये वाला मैं आपको आंसर नहीं बताऊंगी बिकॉज दिस इज दिस यू हैव डन. आई नीड टू सी इफ यू डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ और नॉट. जस्ट डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ एंड कंप्लीट दिस वर्कबुक वर्कशीट एंड स्टार्ट स्टडिंग फॉर योर एग्जाम. योर एग्जाम्स आर नियर फॉर टुडे. योर क्लास इज ओवर. थैंक यू क्लास.